Hello, stranger.
What is this place?
Do you like it? My wife and I have constructed it from ancient stones. It is a house of dreams and memories, fashioned from gossamer and summer breezes.
It is beautiful.
Paula and I have traveled near and far. Oh, the things we've seen and done. When I say far, I mean to distant lands beyond your imagination. Each brick of this castle is a memory from our adventures.
You have gathered wisdom from your travels.
I have, and it is this. It is all very well to prepare for tomorrow, but do not forget today. Today, this hour, this moment is a precious gift. Paula and I will look out from our window over the green of England and recall the hours of our travels. From our window, we can relive our adventures. There she is now. I must go to her.
Thank you for your words, friend. my eyes, Zunin.
And an angry drunk.
Thank you. should not be seen in this area. Survey the area, Sulu.
I believe, is where the Nephilim place sacred stones to guard the chattel of God from other giants. Those present were scared by demons, and God defended the pious, sending the giants away. Only these holy reverberations remain. The work of good souls who have the earth in their heart will forever be tied to our ancestors and our Lord via this gateway.